Yeah.
Didn't take her, she auditioned for Devri, but
that's one of the best auditions.
And now she's,
that was one of the best auditions for Devri. But Devri, you know, you're looking for one particular look,
okay,
a kind of a thing to him.
Right.
So, in spite of her best audition, and everybody will ask Devri, they'll always talk about her audition.
Okay.
All the assistants, because, and after that, what happened was, I had a, and I was looking at a kind of a face that can transform from being a 16-year-old to that and everything. So, uske baad se jo mere sare assistant the, they found her. They started making these very short films with her.
Mm-hmm.
They continued doing that.
Okay.
And hum log, jab main jab ye likha, we were thinking, pehle to maine socha Richa should be there in the film.
Mm-hmm.
And I asked her for some other role initially.
Yeah.
Or Durga. I asked her for Durga's role. But the more the film developed and the way Nagma went on, I thought she was more apt to play her.
Okay.